in case you are taken by an ambulance to the hospital for COVID-19 treatment, bring only these items. 1. MyKad. A bank ATM card is not required. 2. A small amount of cash. 3. Wear only slippers. 4. Wear only a t-shirt. 5. A sweater. 6. A set or two of clothing change. 1 can be worn when discharged from the hospital later. There is no need for a lot of clothes as all admitted patients are required to wear hospital clothes. The hospital does not allow washing and drying of clothes. 7. Toiletries, soap, toothbrushes and so on. 8. Towels. 9. Sarong and prayer mat for Muslims. Do not wear watches and ornaments such as gold chains. 10. Phone together with a charger. 11. Earphones. 12. Small suitcase instead of a bulky traveling bag. 13. Worried about the delay in time to be admitted into the ward at the hospital, bring snacks such as bread or biscuits and 2 or 3 bottles of mineral water packed in a box for easy disposal later. 14. Bring a water bottle, thermos flask, cup and spoon, packet drink, biscuits and tidbits to those who eat often. 15. Write on paper the names and contact of next of kin and hand them to the front lines on entering the ward. For parents and children, stick a name sticker and phone number of the child and their parents' name on their bag. 16. Bring along medications that are currently being taken, if any. Bring along also eucalyptus oil, rubbing oil if desired. If taking any supplements, bring them along as well. Remember, any delivery of goods after hospital admittance will not be allowed. Take picture of the medication list, dose and frequency for reference of the ward staff attending to you. 17. Bring a sufficient supply of Pampers and wet wipes for stroke, lifeless or elderly patients. Those using dentures, bring along false teeth or will not be able to eat. Bring your spectacles, walker or cane if needed. Do explain to the elderly that no visitors will be allowed by the hospital authority, otherwise later they will complain that no one comes to visit. Reload the phone with an adequate internet connection. It is best to teach them how to use smartphones, WhatsApp, video calls from the very beginning. 18. Disposable underwear and sanitary napkins if necessary. 19. Some books or magazines to read if to get rid of boredom. Many patients bring crossword books, sudoku and spiritual books. In case you die, it is possible that only items other than items 1, 2, 10 and 11 will be returned. Others will be taken by the hospital, possibly to be burned and not returned. Good health and return home soon.